to be on again. Welcome back to Highland ADV. Just a quick run out today. Haven't been out for a couple of weeks, working away. And was up in Shetland, wasn't able to take the bike with me this time of year. And we had quite a lot of snow over the last couple of weeks as well. So as you can see, a dry day today. Dry roads, well dry so far, it's going to rain in a wee while I think. So, sun shining, roads are dry. It's biking weather. We'll just go for a short run round the outskirts of Inverness. See what's on the go today. Try some roads I've not been on for a long time. We're out a little side track off out towards Loch Ness. Beautiful day. See if I can find some dirt roads, a wee bit of dirt maybe. Thank you. And have a little run up here. That was great. Lovely little track this. A bit slippy though, a bit. It looks like it gets a bit boggy further down. Brilliant. Even get the three cameras going. A bit scary where the Land Rover tracks are. Bear in mind this woods has been full of snow just a week ago. So it is going to be a wee bit skittery. Trying to keep all the cameras heading in the right directions, a bit of a tall order in this kind of woods.
bing bang.
Cracking little track that I found here. What a view. Playing with this way in the distance. See if I can get this to come. Just gotta watch in these greasy conditions. The wood lorries got a little groove right in the middle of the road, and if you get on the wrong side of it, you're off. a beautiful view. Lovely still day. Doesn't get much better than this even in the summertime. Nice view down over Inverness. And I think I'll end the video here. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give us a thumbs up and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in the next video.